These are the first pictures since the Cunard White Star new liner Queen Mary was launched over 5 months ago, taken to show you the rapid progress being made on this wonder ship. A giant turbine is being hoisted aboard. Scores of men drive in white-hot rivets as her steel deck plates are hauled into position, whilst inside the great shell, thousands more Clydeside workers are busy. Hear that whistle? It's down tools time for bread, cheese and good Scotch ale.